want to say thank you for making this moment happen with me. Our love story may have skipped a thing or two. It even started with hardships. But I said to myself that I didn't want to look in 10 years' time and think we could have been magnificent, but I was afraid. In 10 years, I want to tell of how fear tried to cheat me out of the best thing in life and I didn't let it. You showed me that two is better than one, and I'll do it all over again as long as it's with you.
My sweetest, my love, my Tabby. I always thought today will be the most important and magical day of my life. Little did I know that the very day we crossed paths is a day I will forever look back to and be greatly thankful for. You are God's greatest and most unexpected gift to me. You have loved me beyond measure. You believed in me when I was about to give up on myself. Through all the odds, years, vast oceans that kept us apart, you taught me that the love that we have in our hearts, that inner voice, is stronger than anything in this world.
I know you are God's gift to me, my happy ending, my one and only sweetest, and for this, I promise to choose you every day and willingly bind my life to yours.
Life is not ours to keep, but I promise to live in each moment with you. With God's grace, I offer you my today, tomorrow, and my forever.